My name is Renuka Aradhya Gaurapura. People call me Aradhya, short name. I am the professor at the Center for Food and Animal Health in College of Food, Agriculture and Environmental Sciences. So when I came in 2008 to Ohio State University, my job requirement was to work on mucosal immunology, that is mainly to protect the food animal species from zoonotic and infectious diseases, which are causing disease to animals and also to in turn humans, some of the viruses and bacteria. So when I came at that time, my goal was to develop potent intranasal and oral deliverable vaccine platforms, so that those vaccines which are delivered directly to the respiratory tract are known to induce good protective immunity. So that was the aim to start this research. So we developed a nanotechnology based vaccine delivery platforms which showed highly promising results, and that shows intranasal delivery of the viral vaccines, inactivated and subunit viral antigens, induce a robust immunity in the respiratory tract and also produce cross protective immunity. So that is the outcome of our research. So we ended up having 3 US approved patents for this study, and more than 25 to 30 research publications in high impact journals. So a new innovation in the native food animal species, this technology we introduced, which helped in licensing 2 of these technologies to private companies. And now one of these already commercialized product, which is in the field use by a company. And this technology is further translatable for human flu vaccine research, wherein I work on swine flu and now more focusing on this technology application for the human flu intranasal vaccine platforms. All these studies are involved the highly talented graduate students in my lab. I'm so lucky to give them full liberty to come up with their own ideas and work freely in the lab. In fact, 2 of my graduate students are the co-inventors on my patent application, so which helped their career significantly. Plus, they contributed very well in the lab, which resulted in their 4 to 5 research publications in good journal for the PhD after they got award, PhD awards. So that is, so far 7 PhD students graduated from my lab. All of them are involved directly or indirectly in various nanotechnology-based vaccine delivery platforms, which got them degrees, and also they became co-inventors on this thing, and now they are the future for the Ohio State University. So let's talk about this award. This is a great recognition for the research what my laboratory and teamwork is involved from last 10 years, so where the new innovation started, and then this is a huge encouragement and motivation to go higher, even using these animal models as a biomedical for now coming up with the COVID is a good example for us. So for me, now already working with CDC, Center for Disease Control and Prevention, they're working in collaboration in my laboratory and applying bigger research grant application for both for flu and also for COVID-19 type of research. So this is a really a big encouragement and helps for future innovations down the line. I'm so glad that college has recognized me for this award.